Hi friends, so by now we are done with your template 1. You have decided your chapter, you have sent us your template, you segregated this chapter into various sessions, you have clear crisp objectives for each session, segregation of concepts. Now what's the next step? The next step is building this course on this Moodle, on our Moodle platform. It's called My Big Campus. And here, this is an LMS. You have many features at your disposal, whether there are pages or H5Ps or quizzes or assignments, etc. Now that you can explore, there are tutorials for that, but by and large, to put it very simply, during the live class, you're gonna host this class on a web conferencing instance called BigBlueButton. So it's a software, it's inbuilt on inside Moodle. You click on it, a room opens, you add one corner on your webcam, you have a space for your presentation, and the children are there with you. Now, during the live class, you have a presentation, and using this presentation, you will guide the children, you know, instruct them, help them, teach them, and interact with them. Now, this presentation is something that you need to create for your live class, and from this, the important concepts as well as the revisionary slide that you create, all of this you have to upload in your Moodle platform as a PDF or a PPT, whatever. And once you've uploaded that, for each session, you have your presentation. Below that, you have a quiz. It's very important to have a quiz. It helps you to understand how the children are responding. Every session, there has to be one quiz, a few questions, maybe 10 questions, quick questions. Creating a quiz in Moodle is very simple. Just true or false, MCQ, fill in the blanks, very easy. Just select the question, put the question, give the choices, give it a mark. That's it, 100% mark, that's it, it's done. Or a fill in the blank, just write your statement, put the answer and a blank appears. Very simple. Now you have created your quiz, you have to work on the PPT, that I'll discuss in a video after this. Now after each session, you have your presentation, one presentation you'll use during your live class. And from this, the slides, the revision slides, like the concept slide, as well as the summary slide, that should be there for the children to revise. And then they have the quiz session. Presentation quiz, session 2, presentation quiz. Of course, there's flexibility. We're always there to guide you and to help you if you need our help. But this is by and large the simple structure. And in the end of your 6 or 8 or whatever sessions, you have a course end quiz. So this really motivates the children from the start. If you tell them you have a quiz at the end, it's a long process of 6-8 sessions. Be with me. You're going to learn something new and interesting, and it's continuous learning, it's progressive learning, and at the end, keep revising, keep doing your practice quizzes, and at the end, we have a beautiful course end quiz, and of course, that quiz, so these quizzes really help, you can see the responses of the children, it helps you plan your next session better, to be able to emphasize on the concepts you see in today's practice quiz that the children have not answered well, you can emphasize on those concepts in the next session, start with some revision. So that's it. This is your structure. Remember, whatever quizzes and everything you're making, the live class may be for a few, but those quizzes and all will be used year after year for many children that need it. So your work is definitely going to be of immense help. So when you're taking a course, whether it's your live class or whether it's your content, so this is important. This is how you build your course in Moodle. Very simple. There are tutorials. We are also there. So by and large, this is how it works. And once you're done with this, once you're done with template 1, you will get access to your course in which you can do all this. Okay, and then you have to fill your template 2 where you give us links to these presentations and as well as your quizzes, and we just have a look at it and you can begin. Yeah, that's all.